To beat Mr. Anyu at his own game, we must first show him that we are worthy competitors. Only then will he let us enter the upper echelons of this foul index.
Well, since you've refused our generous offer for their return, we've come to play the odds and win back the souls you stole. Tell me, are you feeling lucky?
Luck.
Much of a gambler. Haven't you risked enough already?
If you're referring to all the titles and assets you failed to steal after my resignation, I've never been richer. I've gained a soul and seen the truth of wealth. Anyu, the rising tides of prosperity ought to raise all who brave the ocean.
Careful, Glass. You might drown.
And your corpse is working its way out of debt! Broker down! Shocking turn of events! Appropriate expression!
Congratulations, Denhouse. But remember, all you have
we want our prisoners back. Wager them before this gets expensive for you.
Fine, I'll throw in one of the prisoners. She's not the one I was looking for anyway. But the girl? She stays with me. Interesting performance, Glass. But do your brokers have the credits to keep going?
Glass, why is Neff so interested in Niwa? What are you not telling us?
I can only assume Manyo is trying to bait us back to the Index. Thankfully, his gambling is a compulsion. We must win her back for the Myconians.
I see.